To view site contacts, you need to click on the ellipses in the upper right-hand corner, and then we'll click on site information. This will pull up the site contacts. You can see the on-site contact, the owner operator, the consultant, the sampler, and the laboratory and all their, you know, instructions. To get rid of this view, you can either click on the X button or you can just swipe to the right and you can remove the site contacts.